Okay, let's be honest. Looking at the score at the bottom right, this game kind of ran away from our SMU ponies. But I still like the creative wrinkle in design here at the end of the ball game. When you consider it's 32 set personnel. You have three running backs and two tight ends. And in full disclosure, this same formation around the goal line has scored two rushing touchdowns. But let's watch the play unfold, because here's the Okie Doke. Right there, to the tight, bang!